Superstar Rajinikanth believes his upcoming Tamil science fiction actioner, 2-0, is not a prestigious film just for its makers but for the entire Indian cinema. I enjoyed working on this film. This subject is very unique. This is not just a prestigious picture for the producers, director Shankar or the unit, but it's one for the whole Indian cinema, Rajinikanth said here at the First Look launch event. He's confident the 350 crore rupees mega budget film will match Hollywood standards. Despite our Indian cinemas, technical excellence and the financial strength, we could not reach Hollywood standard yet. But I am confident this film will reach Hollywood level. It'll be a film our entire Indian film fraternity will be proud of, he said. Rajinikanth plays Dr. Scientist Vasigiran in the film, which is a sequel to his own 2010 blockbuster, Anthiran. Akshay Kumar is being introduced as the antagonist and he plays a scientist called Richard, who turns into a crow man after an experiment goes wrong. Also starring Amy Jackson, Sudhanshu Pandey and Adil Hussain, the film is being completely shot in 3D and is slated for Diwali 2017 release.